a number of techniques a homeowner may use in growing a young citrus tree. One method that UF IFAS researchers are studying is the use of kaolin clay. Kaolin clay is a non-toxic product that deters some citrus pests while enhancing growth by reflecting light. When planning to apply kaolin clay, make sure to have a period of 4 hours before rainfall to allow the application to dry. To get started applying kaolin clay, you will need to gather tools and materials. You will need kaolin clay, mulch colorant, bucket, pump sprayer, gloves, measuring spoons, measuring cups, and bowl and whisk. Measure kaolin clay with a measuring cup and pour into the bowl. Next, measure and pour water into the kaolin clay. This will make a slurry. Then, pour into a large bucket. Measure the mulch colorant, which will make the product red. Pour into the bucket. Measure the remaining water and pour into the bucket. Use a whisk or some other instrument to stir the products together. Make sure the mixture is mixed thoroughly. Pour the kaolin, dye, and water mixture into your sprayer. Pump up your sprayer to pressurize it and apply it evenly to all the leaves on your tree. Spray until you have a thorough, even coverage on both the upper and lower leaf surfaces. When you're done, let it dry. This should prevent Asian citrus psyllids feeding and increase tree growth. Maintaining healthy citrus trees in Florida is challenging, and we invite you to watch our other videos and use the web resources for additional information.